search by Northrop Aircraft and the United States Air Force. Today, it is the latest answer to aviation's demand for more speed, more range, and greater efficiency of operations. The flying wing can carry a larger load faster, farther, and with greater economy than conventional airplanes of similar size and power. Since the Wright Brothers airplane first flew at Kitty Hawk in 1903, Americans of this century have seen great advances in air transportation. Few men indeed can see the flying wing in operation without saying, the plane of tomorrow is flying today. Into the sky, airmen have dreamed of the ideal airplane, one of maximum efficiency, in which every exposed surface would have the greatest possible useful purpose, contributing to the lift of the flying machine. 24 years of research and millions of hours of work are behind the production of these new aerial giants. The designer, the engineer, and many other men working with Northrop Aircraft have long had this dream and have turned it into a reality, the flying wing.